Are you sure I'm still in focus? Maybe you should go look.
I will go look.
Go look.
Just to make sure.
This is me.
Yep, you're in focus still.
Oh, focus! Yep. That's great. Oh, you're going to dance over here? Don't go back. Yeah, like that. I like that.
Let's see if we're still focused.
We are.
How do you know that you're going to, maybe you're going to be all blurry?
We need like a mirror so we can see the screen.
But wouldn't the screen be blocking our view of the mirror anyway? So it's like kind of a futile effort. Get your knee away from mine.
It's going to be difficult.
Don't you dare come near me. I won't be touched.
Hey, welcome to the 15-4 challenge.
Hi.
For those of you who are new, the 15-4 challenge is a challenge that we have put out there to the universe so that people can take the time and learn something new by just simply giving yourself, you know, 15 minutes a day, 4 days a week to practice.
Anything.
We've chose the Doumbek, but you can choose anything. You can choose painting or exercise or writing or whatever.
And we do this, we record live Monday through Thursday at 7 p.m. And we are thus far using Rocky Danziger's Doumbek Fever.
Now, if you missed some episodes and you wanted to get from the beginning, the episodes are available on our Rhythm Soup Facebook page, as well as our TribalSoupProject.com website, where you can go and also buy CDs and t-shirts and all types of fun stuff. So go check that out. So, I think it's time to give you a test.
Okay. I'm probably going to fail.
No! We'd like you to
Baladi.
To play Maksum, which is your favorite. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink, know what I mean. Any variation. That's the... Can you play Mass Moody? That's the long one. That's when it goes. Doom, doom, da 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 da. Yes, you can.
How does it go?
Well, there's two variations that we know, but it's the one that
it's the one where
drill.
I like you.
It's the drill one that we worked on.
Oh, yeah.
That's a little bit easier to play.
No.
That's when that goes. Straight fingers, and it was working for you. You were making the sound, but when you finally stopped thinking about it because you're thinking about everything else, your fingers had a chance to calm down.
I still find myself do that sometimes.
Oh, yeah, you will.
And
yeah.
My doom sometimes still is in the center instead of off center. And I still feel like, I don't know.
Do you remember Shift to Telly? That's what I went. Doom teka 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 doom teka doom.
What will make me remember them is if we spend a week playing one. That is what will get me to remember them. So this is not going to make, I'm not going to be able to remember it even after this.
All right, well then, let's see where we're at with the book.
Stick. That's not where we were.
Yeah, we were playing once.
Oh, wait. Is that? I thought we were.
Yeah, we forgot. Oh, well, we were. So
that's back. No.
Just remember that so we move forward.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
So we're familiar with the carcinoma. We did that pretty good yesterday. And then we had the gypsy carcinoma.
Right, but going through the book like this is not helping me learn the rhythms at all. Like, I'm never going to remember them doing it like this.
How will you remember?
I just told you how I'll remember it. Yeah. By taking one and playing it for a week.
Right. Which one do you want to play?
We'll just do the next one in the book.
Well, we don't want to do that. We just said we have to look that one up. We have the last, which is the Doumka Teka Doumka Ka.
Okay.
So that's Doumka Teka Doumka Ka.
Doumka Teka. It's a three?
It's a seven.
It's a seven.
So Doumka Teka Doumka Ka.
Doumka Teka Doumka Ka. Doumka Teka Doumka Ka.
So your Doumbek playing has greatly improved since day one, obviously.
Oh,
no. Yeah. Your Ka is very good. Check. good drill for that is the paradiddle drill.
Thank you.
start doing.
I know, yeah. No. It's going to be so good, but I can do that. And I will be able to do it.
That's right. So there's your 15 minutes of the practicing. Again, you know, we kind of do things loosely. You know, we're working with a book at the same time. We're just kind of playing. And it's the playing and the practicing, it's the repetitiveness for the hand techniques. And all that adds up to becoming a better drummer. Whether we're playing the Doumbek, same things, these same exercises work on the djembe. They work on the frame drum. They work on everything.
Anything that you are consistently practicing, eventually is going to be able to have its own autopilot button.
And it comes down to how fast you improve. If you only drum at your monthly drum circle, you're going to get better, but you're going to get better at a slow pace. If you drum, you know, 15 minutes a day, you're going to get better at a fast pace. If you go back to the first episode and watch interview Siwi's ka and see her ka now, that's 2 weeks.
Like, seriously, like there is a huge, significantly seen as well as, I mean, it was, I don't know if I could even do it. It was that bad. Like, I don't know if I could even do it like that anymore.
Now, and keep in mind, you know, there are going to be growth spurts when you're learning something new where, oh, you're going to pick up some stuff. It's going to be easy. You're going to move fast. And then there's going to come a point where you're going to be stuck for a little bit and you got to work through some tougher stuff. And all these things, you know, that's all part of the process. So.
Right. Like, I remember I had been drumming for a couple of years and I used to think about doing leads all the time, but I could not do them. For years I thought about them and could not do them. But I just consistently kept playing. And eventually I got to that point where I was able to go over another plateau. So even though you might like get really good and then it feels like you're not going anywhere, just keep doing it because you'll eventually continue on.
Once you get past that, it might become easier again. So just how did Dick Clark say, keep looking up and reaching for the stars or something like that?
Sure,
it was
probably before my time.
Thanks. Hey, it's Thursday, so we're going to take a couple of days off, and we will see you on Monday.
Monday?
For the next
7 o'clock. Hope you guys are challenging yourself. Bye.
See ya.
Do a little spin. Nobody else could see it. It was such a good spin.
You knew I did it.
It was such a good spin.